We're very close to seeing self-driving cars all over our roads. Were you wondering how autonomous vehicles work? I'll explain to drive your understanding. Hello, my name is Xiaopeng Li. I also go by Xiao, and I'm a professor in the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. I'm the director of the Connected and Autonomous Transportation Systems Lab. When we drive a car, we use our eyes to perceive the environment, and we use our brains to make decisions, and also we use our hand and foot to control the vehicles. The autonomous vehicles also have these three components. So the sensors around the vehicles act as our eyes to perceive the environment. Here on the top, you're gonna see LiDAR, which shoots out many beams of lasers and rotate so we can get the 3D images. And we also have cameras like this one here to have the image information. And we fuse all these sensors to perceive the infrastructure, the environment, as well as road users and objects. The computers inside the vehicles act as our brains to make decisions and try to come up with the best driving plan safely and efficiently. This board connects all the computer signals to the real actuators that act as our hands and foot to control the vehicles. It's like how this steering wheel moves and how these brake and acceleration pads work. The technology, I'm pretty confident, and it develops really fast and reliable. And as long as we can control the cost, these technologies, even higher end of the technologies, will soon be available for the consumers market. We're not any closer to see jetpacks and flying cars everywhere, but we're very close to see autonomous vehicles all over our roads.